Yeah.
It's not the most comfortable, but neither is dry needling.
It's fine.
So what happened when you changed these?
Well, I was gonna ask you that.
Oh, sorry.
Oops. Oh.